So Chaitanya Mahaprabhu thinking this is his what? This is Chatak Parvat. This Chatak Parvat is what? Giriraj Gaur.
As like gopis, they thought,
oh, we are insignificant servants
of God. So,
separation mood, that thinking. Oh, we have no bhakti, nothing. So Chaitanya, in the same mood of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, when he came in this place and Chaitanya Mahaprabhu recited all the slokas of Venugita. Based on his heart, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu thought, this is Giriraj
Govardhan. Sahago Paganai Paniya Sujabasa Kandara Kandamuloi.
Actually, this sloka, this heart, uttered by Srimati Radhika. Mahabhavati Srimati Radhika.
Mahabhavati Srimati Radhika.
She thought, oh, Giriraj Govardhan,
he
is the topmost servant of Lord, topmost servant of our beloved Krishna. Because Giriraj Govardhan, he is called Haridasa Varjo. Haridasa Varjo means he is the topmost servant of Lord.
Thank you. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu were completely absorbed in the mood of Srimati Radhika. And Chaitanya Mahaprabhu also was running towards his embrace. Because Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, he thought, oh, she is my girlfriend. Yes, Sakhi. Oh, very nice, beautiful this past times of Krishna. I have to embrace. Then Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, Rani. Yeah? And Govinda, his servant Govinda is thinking, oh, if not Chaitanya Mahaprabhu embraced to her, there is a big problem. Then Chaitanya, that time also Govinda.
I'm going to take some questions.